Marvin Seidel, when I look at the group of your Thomas Cup team, it seems like a European battle plus Korea. How does it look for you guys?
Yeah, it's true. I mean, Denmark, France and Korea, really great teams. We're looking forward to every single match. Now starting against Korea on Saturday evening, will be really great. We played against them in the Suriman Cup as well. At least for Mark and me, probably a rematch against Choi and Seo. Really much looking forward to that, and I think all the group matches will be really nice.
Yeah, Marvin, when we look at the lineups that could be brought forward, we don't know anything, of course, yet. But how do you see the chances actually for Germany to beat Korea tomorrow?
Of course, it's really tough. I mean, Korea has a great tradition in badminton, and especially with the men's team, always great players. Now also, as I said, Choi and Seo, top 10 pair. And then, of course, Kwang Hee-yo, who beat Momoda already. Then last week, Tianchen Cho, very close match against Max. So he's a great player as well. It will be tough, that's for sure. But I think we showed great matches last week against Korea and also against the other teams. And I'm very sure that we can show this this week as well. So, yeah, I'm looking forward to it and think maybe there can be a great upset.
An upset it will for sure be if you guys beat the Danish team. I think that's fair to say. Reigning European champions, of course, also on home soil. But what would it mean to you if it was actually possible for the German team to beat the Danes on their home soil here in Aarhus, Denmark?
I don't think it matters if it's on their home soil or not. Of course, for them it would be a little tougher, I think. But for us, beating Denmark in a team event is always great. Unfortunately, I've never experienced it myself, to be honest. It would be a first time for me, and I would be really proud of all of the players.